approaching the ring from Robbinsdale, Minnesota, weighing 257 pounds, Curt, Henning.
What a matchup this is going to be.
Here, but if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com to catch up on all the action. And Daniel Bryan is rolling.
Class is in session, and all eyes are on Professor Bryan.
And he dodges that one. And there's the drop kick.
Oh, Daniel is feeling that shot.
And there's the reversal.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match. Big time impact, and he crashes down to the outside.
One. Two.
Oh, wow. Henning went down hard that time.
Three.
Right on the tailbone. This match has been 100 miles an hour since the opening bell.
Four. Oh, wow. Henning went down hard that time.
Five.
Back into the
Six.
Ring now.
WWE fans watching this match all around the world.
Oh, man!
And he collapses down to the canvas.
Daniel!
A tight hold here. Does he have it? He made it. He made it to the ropes. Daniel controlling the head. And there's the submission hold. Will this do it? The tension. The drama. This is electric. Bryan's in trouble.
Bryan again with the drop kick.
And he's displaying tremendous viciousness.
Whoa, Bryan just cutting down his opponent. You can feel the impact of those kicks from the cheek seats.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. Moving on pure instinct now. What will it take to finish this superstar?
Oh, look out! What a counter by Curt Henning!
A vicious elbow drop delivered with a lot of force. reversal. What a reversal.
Daniel Bryan had that well scouted. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far.
Oh my gosh, I think his shoulder just slammed right into the steel post. Ouch. If there's a boot in this business that can shatter someone's face on contact, we just saw it. A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Atomic drop.
And now it is show-off time. Don't waste time gloating here.
Huge shot to the temple.
Heading back up. Oh my gosh. Daniel on the top rope once again. Watch out. Man, there's no getting up from that. He's looking at it.
Big opening for Daniel. Pucking away. Two. Daniel Bryan wins.
Let's see what happened during that incredible matchup.
Here is your winner, Daniel Bryan.
Now let's be honest. This one wasn't even close.
Oh, yeah. That was about as far from an even match as you can get.